Okay, today I'm in the 360 sprint cars at Knoxville Raceway, and I'm starting in the fifth position, I think back row in heat number one for 8 laps.
Track temp is 75 Fahrenheit, 8 laps. Position behind the pace car in the inside column.
All right, let's go. Like he was having some problems. I cannot hear my spotter. I don't think the spotter's working very well. Or the volumes are turned too low or something. I need to mess with the volume levels. I have absolutely no spotter right now. I can barely hear them. All right, finish fourth.
P4, okay, we're done.
All right, this is the feature race. There was no consolation race again. So starting seventh out of, I think about 12, so a little bit behind mid-pack. It's 30 laps in the feature race. Let's see if I can keep it in one piece.
Line
up on the inside. That road is closed.
All right, well, last time I did a race like this, or a sprint car race, was the Sling Mud for Fun in the 410 sprints. This is only my second official sprint car race. I did one in the 305s when I was in the D-class. I had no idea what I was doing. I still have no idea what I'm doing, but like I said, hopefully I can keep it straight. Hopefully I can keep it in one piece. And I'll shut up now. There he goes. All right, we only made it three laps, if that. Yeah, three laps.
Great job, driver. Getting ready here, getting ready.
Great job, driver. I think my spotter or my crew chief is confused. Into the wall. Another one into the wall. almost halfway through the race. And in fifth, I'm trying to chase this guy down in front of me, but...
Ready?
Sure. Side here to try to get him. Oh, it didn't quite work. All right. All right, seven more laps to go. I'm third right now, so I've got a podium spot for now. Let's see if I can hold on to this. The track's getting really tricky. I have very little experience in the slick out here. Only getting kind of limited practice on a decent track. So I'm trying to figure out on the fly how to manipulate the slick here.
Thank you.
man, he just shot up the track. He had some forward bike going there. Try to get a little momentum on the top. Only got a couple laps to do this. Oh, I think he was trying to block up top and I was able to take him low. Okay, got a podium finish. Not too shabby. Oh man, he made a beeline. What the heck? Must have done something to ruin his race. Okay, finished third. Started seventh in the feature race. Got a little bit lucky. At the end there with the other car kind of bobbling while I was trying to make my pass. So a little bit of luck involved, but still made the pass, was able to regain my podium spot. I'm happy with that. So as I've been doing with the last couple videos, I'll leave you with the last few laps of the race showing my luck unfolding. And yeah, so anyways, thanks for watching the video. Have a good one, and I'll see you in the next race.